My name is Wiebe Janssen. I'm a lead motors engineer for Lightyear and heading the development project of the in-wheel motor. So basically it's a motor inside of the wheels. The electromagnetic design of the motor is captured in a mechanical structural casing that is included in the wheels in each of the four wheels of the Lightyear 1. So the deadline that was posed was to develop a functional prototype of the in-wheel motor, working towards the process from finalizing the design, ordering the parts and having everything integrated together so it functions smoothly. That was a big challenge, but we reached it, and to see that spinning live, that was like a big achievement and it felt really good.